I love you, darling, I hope you know that. Just in case you didn't know, but I might never come back. Cause you know your dad, he treated me so bad. But that doesn't mean I ain't your mother. Please go back, I miss you all. Yeah, I miss your brothers too. But I don't think I was ready to raise you all. This is true, and it's painful to see you grow. But only once a month, big kisses from your mom. Born from a father and a mother that never really wanted peace for each other. That involved going further in a parental war, meaning we all fucked. Now let me tell you what things the little they are, yeah. Got their both hands to carry guns, but they ain't even got a single light to see the beauty of the sun. They wanna teach us life, but they don't even have one. And even if they had some, they would've put the caps on. They keep telling us, just fight for your right. How many times they gon' be playing us? With the same smile and the same touch, plus still with the same crutch and the same blood juice dripping out, already lost. It's funny to see how the time goes by. 10 years ago my mama was telling me goodbye. Now she's far away and doesn't even witness my sadness. Now when I go to school I just see and witness some bitches. Then people wonder what the fuck is wrong with my vision, cause they never see me smile no matter weather or season. A very young man trying to reach a world, but every time somebody talks to me it only gets worse. Now I have to follow psychologic shit just to make sure everything's right with my function. And I'm just trying to find somebody to be lead. But what would you do in the eyes of a kid? Got their both hands to carry guns, but they ain't even got a single light to see the beauty of the sun. They wanna teach us life, but they don't even have one. And even if they had some, they would've put the caps on. It's always the same thing. People heard him, people heard him say that he could sing. He dreamed of getting national in a hip hop, but wouldn't, cause the other did just to get hot. The story of a kid who wanted to be lit to the top of the game, not for him to be bitten. He ain't used to get small and then bend over. He was 10 tall, not a crawl, but a game smaller. What a tragedy for him, it's sad to see. He feels so alone in the middle of a crowd. How could it be? Takes a train every morning with a pain in his stomach, just a pain in his wallet. At school, he could easily be intimidated, so he talks to himself and he hides in a shell. None really shows that he's unhappy. The fact is I know it cause the kid, that's me. You probably got a picture of a kid tempting a smile every time I got a joke on my lips. They wait for a laugh, then they jump to the roof and take a look at me just to make sure I goof.